What else can you do with ADHD besides taking medication?
There are a number of treatment interventions which can be helpful with ADHD. Often people who have this need some support in their education. They need some accommodations in being able to get extended time, for example. Many, not all, need extended time for testing. Some need some extra tutoring. Some have additional emotional or behavioral problems that need to be treated. Often parents need some help in knowing how best to cope with their child who has ADD. And some people need some psychotherapy, but the core problem in ADHD is a problem with brain chemistry. And if you're really going to affect those symptoms, usually you have to treat with medication in order to be able to change the chemistry problems, and then people are able to make much better use of these other interventions, which we speak of as a multimodal approach. Some people need just a few interventions of different types, and some people need every tool we have in the toolbox.